pioneering and historic, one of the world's great ocean races. A rite of passage for any sailor, the Rolex Fastnet race. This legendary biennial contest, first held in 1925, celebrates its 50th edition this year. An icon in its sport, the Rolex Fastnet is as rewarding as it is demanding. It has captivated sailors for close to a century. Partnered by Rolex since 2001, it is a relentless and frequently brutal 695 nautical mile challenge, demanding the highest level of navigational and tactical awareness. Exemplary teamwork and resilience are also critical to complete the course. Organized by the Royal Ocean Racing Club and set to welcome a record fleet this year, the race starts from Cowes on the Isle of Wight. Heading westwards, it passes noted landmarks in the English Channel before the open water passage across the Celtic Sea to the Fastnet Rock off the southern coast of Ireland. Rounding this atmospheric and isolated outpost marks the race's emblematic halfway juncture, as the fleet begins the long return leg via the City Isles to the finish line in Cherbourg, France. The multi-layered appeal of this epic offshore contest is highlighted by the diversity of the competing yachts and sailors. Participants are drawn from around the world. Cutting-edge multi-hulls and professionally crewed Grand Prix monohulls share the course with much smaller boats, crewed by passionate Corinthians. Winning this classic race is often considered the achievement of a lifetime. It is always the result of commitment and excellence. The 2023 Rolex Fastnet race commences on Saturday, the 22nd of July.